Yep, so we've done the first stage to this battle arena. Obviously, there'll be some... some updates. Yeah, all right then. Haven't found anybody to do the bloody music scores for a shit longer time. Right, well, we're going to go through the floors and explore. We might see if I'm allowed any items or something now. The people might be like, but then again, Kaim and Sarah were we were here before and they wouldn't give me anything. This was the flat. You know, again, it's like not even putting a flavor text of somebody coming in here being like, hey, this place is pretty sealed up. Oh, are all the items out there? No. As I was going to say, are all the items out of the way from blocking the stairs? No. Yeah, there they are. Ooh, that's sharp. So there's no room on the 8th floor, which is there, so we go to the 9th floor. Which has the item shop that won't sell to me because they're dicks. Oh, you do, huh? I feel like I should slap that guy. Just move the item boxes out of the way. I mean, this dude's like, yeah, it's cold. Do you want? You sure you want to stay? You sure you don't want my gold, my dude? Again, though, resting is kind of defeated in this style of RPG because your dudes heal. Like, if your health didn't get healed when you traveled in and out of certain areas, then it would be worth it. But because you get sort of an auto heal, resting just doesn't make sense. Ha ha ha. know what I mean? Again, FF10. Touching the save spheres was a free heal. Something under the Mara, secret cave. So there's a cave off Namara, okay. My God, they finally let me buy shit. Needs more loud bell. Alright, this is... Sweet Jesus, that's expensive. This is a place I'm gonna have to come back after I've done a bit of grinding for some coinage. That is definitely worth it. White flame rock. Ground mine. Ooh. Magic acquired. So there's a cave under Namara's west coast. I think for the moment I've done everything in Gotza. So Tosca, I've done everything. Saman, I've done everything other than the auction. We could now see if the auction has anything. See if Saman does like refresh in that regard. Ideally, I want to come back to here when I've got another 100 or so grand in the coffers. But I don't want to do any kind of grinding without said... Literally just to save me the friggin' time. That's not the way. Do you know the way? We're not allowed out that way. Alright, we're allowed on the railway line again then. Frozen trail. Is there any reason why we can come back here? Obviously to fight enemies we've fought before. And well, okay, we'll go to the refugee camp then. Stuck. The Kents might say something. Samimi. Aha! Kaim recalls a dream! Oh, nope. Kaim recalls a dream. The time he went on a bender and murdered a child. Oops. The village, I'm guessing it was named. There's a lot of shagging going on. makes you wonder if there's something in the water or something. Might be why they die so young. Yep. It's an interesting thought. And he drops down dead. Yep. time learned to distinguish the bells. Well, damn, son. There's one. Five more to go. There's three of them. Too fast. I'm guessing one or two of the others must be in the tents. Should be five. I'm guessing the sixth one's up there then. Yeah, okay. So they weren't hidden or anything like obscure. Or were they? Okay. Am I being silly? That's spinning. 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 We'll do a spinny. It's got to be inside one of the tents then. Maybe. Yeah. Must be long. There it is. Hidden behind the tent in plain sight. Nothing major there yet. Nothing. Alright, well, there's nothing really there. So, shall we go to the Sea of Baus? We haven't been to Grand Staff area for a long time. I don't need... Well, this has certainly changed from when we were here. Who are you? Reason would we have to wait? Why is Grand Staff there? Is this where we're heading? Well, let's go to back to Urha then. Feels like, well, nearly a month, well, a month ago at least or more since I started playing this. Employment and other things, it certainly slows your video gaming time down. Alright, well, can we retrace our steps through here and talk to people? Man, that was a long time ago, the lift puzzle. And a kind of waste of time coming up here because obviously nothing's replenished in the box. So I know there's a hidden underground cave, the Western Cape of Namara. There's nothing left to view of Kent. I can't quite get to Namara yet. But I need to upgrade. There's not many treasure hints kicking around. Excuse me, how many have I missed, but... Well, fuck you. Okay, I've got some treasure hints. And I've got to go and find the other ones, like I said, for Tolton. Well, that was easy. Gaia Breaker and Gaia Ring. Yeah, okay, we'll have that. You gotta be worried we're talking like that, my dude. God, I haven't done this in forever. Alright, let me write these down. D-A-E-F, which is not how you spell deaf. D-R-R-R, X-D, G-D-R. You dank, that's C-C-G-G-A. The great and powerful CC FFEE. DDCR. We'll give it a best shot. Out four. Dun, 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 dun. to. Funny how it does tell you the solution. I'll probably call it after I've done these music boxes. So, D, A, E, F. D, rest, A, rest. Thank you. last one. CCGG. Now I wonder if we can run through the back alleys and the like still. Okie dokie. And so looking at it, the alleyways are open. Can you actually, or have I just, yeah, okay, and will there still be fights here, or? Interesting. We'll carry on a little bit longer, just a little bit. I'm wondering if there's any specific items in there. Alright, well, we'll finish with this memory and then we'll go and save. Because I gotta go pee and time's getting on. Sounds like the careers. Exactly. Oh, nice. Get to roam around the shit, eh? Get out of it, pupper. That's crazy. I know what I said, but let's just carry on a little longer. Sarah's gift, mansion courtyard. Okay. Magic beast, eh? Well, we know where that's going, don't we? Thank you. minute, see if anyone's got anything to say, then we'll save, and I will call it for now. Right. When we come back next time, there's a lot of Urha to walk around and explore. And it looks like we're dropping back down into the sewers. How fun. Thank you all for joining, and I shall see you all as and whenever.